character is different. Like, every character, you relate to them a little less or a little more than other characters. So sometimes I just like to calm myself, like sort of like meditation, like calming, and then I start to think more in their like brain, I guess. Like, you think through all of their like life, you think a little bit of their backstory, so you know what they went through, what they're gonna go through, and kind of like pretending like every time you get into the character, it's a new experience for you.
Well, this is my first like real one, I guess, but I've always been into like theater and like music and the theater kind of arts, because I've been playing the piano for like many years, so, and I'm also, I like learning a lot of singing skills, and it's nice to kind of put, you know, my social, you know, my social abilities with my singing, so it's really nice to, it's been really fun, yeah.
It's great. I personally love performing. Like, performing for people is what I love to do. I've been doing it since I was younger, and being up here with all my friends, it's just so great. It's like one of the best experiences I've ever had.
It's really fun because it's kind of like, it's a really fun role because like she's like really energetic and everything, but she's also scared of everything. But it makes it really fun because then I can like be energetic and childish. It makes it fun like that.
No, I've definitely loved doing it because it's very different like from who I am. Because when I was telling everybody that I auditioned for Ursula and I got called back for it, everybody was like, "What? Like, you're always smiling. You're the nicest person." And it's honestly fun because it's like completely opposite of what I usually do, or like, you know, I'm not going to be screaming at everybody like in real life. And I've definitely like studied a lot of how Ursula talks, like kind of like mannerisms, and it kind of helps get like the evil essence and how I speak or how I do things. So yeah,
I really didn't know. I was surprised because I wasn't expecting to do Little Mermaid. And then I didn't know what role I wanted until tryouts, really. Like, King Triton as a character is like bold and like loud, and he gets to yell at people, so it's fun.
we're both in sixth grade.
You're both in sixth.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is like your first school performance.
Yeah, it is.
So just describe, what's it like, guys?
It's fun. Like, just the thought of being in a production and like kind of being a part of something really big, and it's kind of cool because you get your costumes together, and it's just really fun.
Personally, for me, I think the exact same way with Noah, and it feels so nice to finally get to meet some people who you can like relate to with, like, because like most people say, like, if you're a part of a production with someone, you can get to know them really well, because like you can obviously tell that someone likes this certain type of production if you're both in the same thing.
And music can start.
No, with the other things, it's super fun to be Flounder too, because it's not like so big, then it's not like really small. It's like perfect, like right in the middle. And it's like really fun because I could like follow her around and everything, and I like doing that as well.
I love it because Sebastian is a character. He's like mad at some points, and then three scenes later, he's having a great time, star of the song, and it's just amazing. It's like so like surreal, like knowing like, oh my gosh, this I would listen to and be like, oh my gosh, I can't believe that he is doing this by himself and now I'm doing it. It's just like, wow. That's all I have to say.
But doing this, it helps like learn how to do different characters, you know, like comedic, dramatic, like angry, like yeah, like that kind of stuff. And when I go into the high school, it'll help so I have experience how to portray a character.
Personally for me, I like the fact of basically like being in this sort of production with my friends here. And personally, I would love to continue doing this kind of stuff, because like, who knows, maybe next year we'll do a bigger kind of Disney movie, or even maybe something other than Disney. I mean, we've been on a big streak here.
Ariel's like a different character than all the other Disney princesses, because she is a very independent person, but she also really loves this one guy. So she's a little bit of like every single person, which I find really cool because I see myself a little bit in her, a little less than the other princesses. So it was like a nice challenge to try and get into Ariel. And like, she's like every little girl's like, I love mermaids, I love unicorns, I love rainbows. So it's really cool to be like part of a little girl's fantasy.
2, 3, go!
It takes a lot of mental preparation, you know? You don't just walk onto the stage, yeah. Be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna act, but it takes a lot of, I had to read the script, you know, many, many times, and it took a few months to kind of get, you know, the character right, and so, but yeah, it's been nice.
Keep going because it's really fun to kind of be a part of a production, and it kind of feels like you're in a movie, so it kind of feels like really, it feels really good to be a part of something like this.
I mean, we kind of are.
And I feel like I'm really satisfied, and I think I can keep going with this because I feel really good at myself. I feel that I'm really good at this, so you know, I want to keep going.
Well, making friendships, because a lot of my friendships, like, we're like family in drama, so it's really fun, like, to have, like, a drama family and everything, too. And it's just, like, so fun, because that's what I love to do, like, singing and acting, and, like, being able to do that every day with, like, great people is so much fun.
No, because when we do the shows, I always love seeing everybody's faces in the crowd. And when we end the show, too, I love, like, going into the crowd. Everybody's, like you know, I can't guess it's, like, the admiration. I love feeling that. And I love making people smile through how I portray or the lines or what I say. Yeah, like, that's what I love. That's the part I look forward to most, is when we finally do the shows. And
like, everyone together, like, everyone, including everyone that's not in eighth grade, we're all big family. So, like, every time we're together, it's just like, hey. And every time we're up here, it's like, instead of like just dancing with our classmates, it's dancing with our family. That's what it is.
When it comes together, it feels really cool because you feel like every part of the puzzle, like if you lost a piece of the puzzle and you finally found that piece and you put it in, it's like, I did it, this is amazing. Everything that I've been working for really hard has come true, and it's just breathtaking because it's really cool, because to see everyone who put in all this effort, just everyone just becomes a family, and it's really cool.
You should expect it to be a fun show, and it's really good. Our actors are really great.
Really fun because most of these people you see every day, but when you see them at drama, they're like a whole new person. They're more creative, they're more open, they're more fun to hang around. Well, not that they're not fun before, but they're like, they're still fun. But it's like, you get to get that extra bond and relationship with everyone in the cast. Like, all the eighth graders who you wouldn't normally see on a day, you get to hang out with them for 2 extra hours, like, almost every day. So it's really cool, yeah.
Oh.